Hello everyone, this is Sahil aka Lord Beerus. Warlord Undivided Scorpion Boss is back for more. And this time, I will demonstrate an attempt on boss attack with new gear and gun, which is Icebog and Icedover Drum Rifle. The bundle is available in the shop to purchase. You may want to give it a shot. Let me show you the bonuses and abilities on offer with the gun and gear. I am using Zeroed In Holo Badge, which recharges gear ability 70% faster if opponent in PvP has lower trophies than me. So let's ensure it first of all. All set, let's go for the attack. I will be fast forwarding the video later in the attack after I collect all the timers. Thank you. I think this is a decent damage I got without Navy and Common Commander, as 13T is the damage cap set for Warlord Undivided bosses. Even a little above 13T won't register. If we use the commander, we can easily deal damage above 15T, but it won't register. So, better save it. Thanks for watching, guys. Please like, share, and subscribe.